Hey yo together and very welcome to the StarCraft 2 Unranked Hydration, very important. Oh, I don't think I will play very good today. Maybe I need some fresh air, maybe I need something else, I don't know. Just had a bad recording where I failed to switch. And I played against Protoss and lost, and he was random, and he killed like 20 marines with 5 stalker because he had such good micro there. It was bad for me. So he totally wrecked me there, and then just 1000 salad all in with charge, and that's GG. So that was how my failed game went. Not good at all. So I think this is TVC now. Yeah, looks good. Okay. So maybe I can win against Zerg again. That would be really nice. If I could win against Zerg, then that definitely would be nice. I hope I'm recording. Okay. Yeah, I don't know, with the build order I played, with all in, if he went in, he went into a lot of gay stuff. What's called Stalker there, and dealt massive damage to my army, which I was trying to build up, so that was bad. Nothing I liked there about that game I lost, and he was playing random, so a random guy who can play macro, and I mean it was quite all inish, but he had a third base. I don't know. I think I don't play the. No, I went guys first, so I need to play my. The other stuff. Okay. Come on. Come on. Come on. Okay. So he scouts now with this overlord. In my opinion, that's way too far. Yeah. Better go back. But you can see it lines up nicely. So potentially now we'll lose this. If he scouts even further, no. But still, this should be a dead overlord. If I'm not failing too hard. Yeah, that's a dead overlord. Definitely is. Maybe let's not show the Widowmine. So I don't know if that was good now or not, but we will see. Where's my Widowmine? Oh my god, no! Those mistakes, man, they can cost you. So in this case it's not super bad, but the scouting is delayed now. I don't like this. Could you please not try to do this? So let's see if we can manage to do something here. Fear the Reaper Man.
talk to me. Armed and ready.
Okay, let's see. If you react to the Reaper. Not perfect, but better than nothing. I could need another base. Wait a second. Maybe I should switch this up a little bit. I don't know. I'm just trying to do stupid stuff here. Let's see if I can deny some creep, that would be really good. So I definitely need to produce tanks. Get an overlord, that's also nice. Everything I can get is good for me. I don't know what they patched, but it looks a little bit weird. Yeah, yeah. As long as I can be annoying, that should be good for me. Okay, that's good. I'm just trying to be a little bit annoying here. No, 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 no. We can go in there. Okay, so now let's pull back. Uh-oh, that was GG. Yeah, and he goes, of course, into that stuff. Okay. How long? A little bit more. Okay. We could repair that. So let's see if I can. Oh, interesting. And go up there. Okay, so maybe I should drop here. Maybe I should really drop there. I think that's a good plan. So if I attack now here, Now that's not too bad. Oh no 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 no! Oh god! Okay, that's no bad. That's now really bad. Oh my goodness. I hope that works somehow out for me, but I don't think so. Base is under attack. I don't know why he's doing this. As if he would gain anything out of this stupid attack. I do have a nice tank spread, so that's not bad. I don't think he knows what he's doing there. He's attacking quite hard into this, but... I do have a base, which I should take. Did he clean it? No? Ha! Wrecked. So it's looking good for me, I would say. It's really looking good here. I know I don't have a reactor there, but that's how it is. So leaving the tanks undefended, but I get a base here. So that's totally fine. Maybe I should stop totally with saying totally all the time. That totally would be nice. Nah, I guess I won. He loses this base. We can go deeper into his drone count. Yeah. Okay. I don't know what he's trying or what he wants to try to come back into this game. But there is nothing. Yeah, he got an Ultralisk. Great. But guess what? Tanks are good against that kind of unit, so... Every drone counts. Hello, Ultralisk. Bye-bye, you died. So, Banelink's not doing much here. He has some creep tumors at some point, but nothing that would be important for me. The most important thing is the tank spread, which needs to be perfect. Otherwise you lose this. If you would have gone for... And see, I can just pick up and that's it, and then round two. Don't know how he wants to win this. There's just no way for him to do so. Doesn't matter, I don't even need to look here anymore. What does he want to try here? If he would have gone into Brute Lords, then he might have won this, but potentially not. Oopsie. Hey, I thought, yeah, no. So that's how it needs to be. I like that he's not giving up. That's interesting. He should have long time ago, but he doesn't. So that's cool. Don't know what exactly he wants to try here, but let's spread our tanks. He doesn't have anything. That's what's so strange to me. Where is his stuff? He doesn't have any base left, basically. Lol. Do we need Yamato Cannon? Ah, let's just do it. Let's just get everything. So, tank spread important. Okay, not perfect, but good enough for me. I mean, yeah, but no. Can you please GG now? Yeah, GG. I wonder that he was able to hold on so long, because look at this. Anyways, that's it. GG, well played. So, thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. As always, I wish you a very nice day. And, haha, goodbye. Heyo there, thank you for watching. If you'd like to support me, simply hit the thumbs up button. Do you have any wishes, feedback or suggestions? Put them into the comments below. You may also subscribe if you're new to the channel. I wish you a wonderful and stress-free day. Take care. Bye-bye.